I forgot to announce, I worked so hard to get the program correct. In 30 years, I've never gotten a program right. And I said, oh, I got every kid in there, and the year is right. And then it was brought home to me that Ozzy Osbourne was not in Deep Purple. He was in Black Sabbath. My bad. I knew it was, I've seen both of them, so that's my fault. Sorry.
Is that it's been very hard for the kids to get here at 7. Our group has varied in size from concert to concert, and it's really difficult for them to get here. But I do need to give one award, and that is the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award. There is a plaque on the wall in the band room. Actually, there are two, one that will be given later. And some of the names of the people on that plaque are names of people who have gone on to become music teachers, professional musicians, or people who went into another field but are still playing their instruments. Many of them, I think one of them is actually a school principal now, but Totem and TJ for many decades have been a source of people who have gotten very good at their music and have continued to play. And so what we do here is today this person will get their certificate, and then at the awards assembly they will get their little trophy. So this year the most outstanding jazz student who is receiving the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award is Josh Madden. And now for the worst drum solo you've ever heard.